even now, the when I try to describe Kailasa like a energy attack, the bliss attack happening inside my system, you all may know panic attack, you all may know fear stroke. I should say this bliss attack is, the Kailasa energy attack is 10,000 times more powerful than any panic attack. When you have the panic attack, you get nervous breakdown. When you get Kailash attack, energy attack, you become enlightened. Extremely awakened. Every time when the bliss pours inside you, you feel so much of confidence. Confidence on life. Confidence on eternal truth. Like how my Gurukul kids, the moment I call their name, the way they feel confident. The way the life gets infused into them. I tell you, I'm giving you this example. That is the way life gets infused in me. The moment I remember Kailasa. The moment I remember Kailasa or Paramashiva. Life gets infused in me. Like how the moment I call the name, my kids get life infused in them. One of the greatest life energies explosion means the Paramashiva landing on the planet Earth recently happened is the courtyard power manifestation sessions. If you have been witness to that, be very clear, you are blessed extremely. That courtyard power manifestation session has terrorized all the demons, devils and negative elements. At once they thought, oh God, what is going on? He is really bringing Paramashiva to planet Earth. Even when I describe Kailasa, the kind of the life gets infused into my system. Oh,